Jackanape deserved everything he got. We won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
Well, you're getting soft.
I just don't think it's right.
Got two assholes over there, and we're sure the box is somewhere over here. Pretty sure. And I get two of them. Okay. First of all, search the box. Sheesh! Only that I've had my entire life.
It lies under the eagle's bed.
Let's see what you got, rebel!
Oh, really? Nice timing! Ow. Where am I supposed to go?
Move to the west wall!
Bloody hell, where did they come from?
To the army!
Who's it come out?
Farmer! Farmer!
Nice move. No time to stay in loot.
Rebel, bring it down.
Keep firing. Okay, up the burning plank. Come on. No? How do you expect me to get anywhere? I can't see anything!
I need to get to the Aquila.
I'm trying. Where do you expect me to go? Oh. For some reason now it works. Limit, go back to last checkpoint. Go back to last checkpoint! I hope that worked, because I couldn't see anything.
You're late, Captain!
Those occupying the fort were less than thrilled by my presence.
And?
And what?
The damn scroll, you muckworm. Was it there?
Yes.
That it was, Mr. Faulkner.
Yes, it was. Thank you.
Got some more? Let's have a look then. You addle boy! That's not near enough!
Alright, I need to find in other places. Any more naval missions at the moment? The chase. Investigate disturbances off the coast of Martha's Vineyard. East Coast, 1773.
Ah, it's good to be at sea again, but I don't much like that sky.
Even a pretty sunrise is a bad omen to you, Mr. Faulkner. Where are these raiders?
By guessing by God, an easterly course toward the coast. Miss Mandy reports of some British boats gathering somewhere in these rocks, threatening the vineyard.
I don't like the rocks.
Sails ahoy!
Two quarters!
British gunboats after one of the vineyard ships, Captain. We must protect her.
I think it's dead. Fire!
We need to protect the civilian ship! We need to keep the government off the vineyard pier!
Reload! Fire! Escort the ship to Martha's Vineyard. Limit the ship's damage. That's not gonna happen. Yeah, I see him. Let me shoot.
She can't take much more of that.
I'm trying.
What are you doing, Captain? That ship needs our help.
I'm trying. Did they lose the optional? Not yet. Damn it, I missed. Shooting men. Good shooting.
Mines, Captain.
Oh, come on.
Mines, Captain. Destroy them or use them to our advantage. Either way, avoid the blasted things.
To our advantage, how?
Shoot the blooming things with our swivels when our targets get too close.
Aye, aye.
Move! Why can't I move? There's supposed to be a ship there? I don't see any ships. Okay, target the left one. Follow me. Great, I can't see anything. I think we're clear.
She should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard.
Whoop, turn around, turn around. This interminable fog.
Fort! Fort!
Obviously.
That lobcock shouldn't be there!
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard! Time and tide waits for no man! Take out your powers!
Nice driving, Captain!
Levels are ineffective against force.
Nice driving, Captain!
Thank you.
Okay, that was too much.
Lobcock shouldn't be there.
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard. Diamond Tide waits for no man. Take out those towers. We'll keep them with you at the helm, sir. We need to dodge those borders. Take clear of their splashdown.
Aim. Oh my god. Sail ahead.
That lobcock shouldn't be there.
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard. Diamond Tide waits for no man. Take out her towers. Nice driving, Captain. We can't take another hit like that, Captain. Steer away from them.
I'm dying, but I need to get close to shoot.
Mortars! Locate us with you at the helm, sir!
Fire! Don't hit that rock.
Locate
just with you at the helm, sir!
I'm trying.
Gotta avoid the mortars, sir!
I'm trying! Oh boy.
That fort won't be troubling anybody no more. Bloody English have gone too far this time.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind saw to this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.
I feel I have nothing left but the main mission. It is now 5:30 and I've been playing for an hour and a half. Let's check again. Yep, just the main mission. To Boston! Before we go to Boston, quick break to feed the dogs. Okay. Sail to Boston. Okay. Anything interesting to do in Boston? There's new... That's the harbor master. New general shops. Boston Brawlers. There's an almanac page here, 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 and here. What? I thought there was only four. Let's go to the store, see what's new. Do I have a horse here? You're cute, come on. Actually, put the rope dart in here and start with the rope. Okay. Passing through buildings, look for an open door or window to break away from your pursuers. That's an interesting concept. Anyway, stop. You wait here, I'll be right back.
And here would like.
First of all, sell my stuff. Accounting? Okay. Normal weapons. Blunt weapons. Small weapons. Stone tomahawk. Ace wolves. Stone dagger. Ace wolves. Heavy weapons. Hessian axe. They're using Hessian axes. Firearms. Unlock the flintlock. Didn't I unlock the wheellock? No. Wheellock is wolves. Double barrel pistol. Consumables. Arrows full. Cartridge full. Darts full. Poison darts full. Arrows full. Trip mines. Cost 300. Nah. Bait full. Citizen mission items. Outfits. Boston outfit. Jamestown outfit. I can barely tell the difference. Ezio's outfit. Altair's outfit. Oh ho! Captain Kidd. Maybe I shouldn't look anymore. Plus 1500? 3000? Do that. Maps. Chests. Sure. It's worth the money. Damn, that costs a lot. Lexington Feathers. Age map. Trinket map. Yes. Insufficient. Fine. Insufficient. Unacceptable. Insufficient. Unacceptable. Let's see about brawling. What is that? Vigilantes. Tavern. Brawlers. Burst the chest.
To all weavers, the esteemed craftsman Peter of Whitcomb.
British. Of course. All I have to do is not be detected. And we need you to turn around. He's not gonna turn around. Oops.
So slow.
No one saw anything. Everything's cool. Go away. Cotto sword. Assassination contract. Let's fast travel here. and explore the underground a bit more. Green Dragon Tavern, okay. Can't be open from this side, huh? No? Okay. And that was a big old waste of time. Take a left and head left. I'm kind of confused. That's the Green Dragon Tavern. Okay, I'm going the right way. Oh, fine, fine. suggestions. I'm taking the left. Fucking maze. Go back, take the next left. That sounds like a something. Sonic lightings. Concerning God and religion. The Mason is obliged by his tenure to, under all circumstances, obey and balance the moral law. And if he rightly understands the art, he will never be a stupid atheist nor an irreligious libertine. But though in ancient times Masons were charged in every country the globe over to be of the religion of that country or nation, whatever it was, yet 'tis now thought more expedient only to oblige them to that religion in which all men agree, leaving their particular opinions to themselves, that is, to be good men and true, or men of honor and honesty, by whatever denominations or persuasions, be it Christianity of the West or Buddhism of the East. They may be distinguished whereby Masonry becomes the center of union and the means of conciliating true friendship among persons that must have remained at a perpetual distance. Are they talking about social distancing? Longhouses. In the times before European contact and up until the early 1800s, longhouses originally served as the living quarters of the Iroquoian people, stretching between 40 and 200 feet long. Longhouses were long rectangular structures that housed a number of families belonging to a particular matrilineal clan family. Along the inner walls were open compartments for each nuclear family with a long courtyard in the center, which connected the two entrances on each end of the building. Two adjacent families would share one fire hearth at each compartmental increment. When the peacemaker brought the good tidings of peace and power to the Iroquois, he used the concept of the longhouse as the symbol of the political and spiritual union of the Iroquois Confederacy. The Kayunakokowa, the Great Law of Peace, identifies specific geographically appropriate household roles for each of the five nations sheltered beneath the dormer of the symbolic longhouse. The Mohawks serve as the keepers of the eastern door, the Senecas as keepers of the western door, and the centrally placed Onondagas serve as the firekeepers, where all Confederate businesses are transacted. Each nation had its own hearth, which symbolized its own domestic government, while the rafters symbolized the laws of the League, that continues to extend with every resolution of the Grand Council of Chiefs. Collections of the Masonic Writings. That looks like a hat. It looks like a projector. And line the images to complete the puzzle. A space to switch active lens. under all circumstances obey and balance the moral law. The globe over, Christianity of the West, Buddhism of the East. Christianity of the West. Buddhism of the East. Under all circumstances, is that the deal here? As in the country, the globe over. Leave the original country. Globe over, obey and balance the moral of law. I think so. Christianity, I think I misaligned. Christianity of the West, Buddhism of the East. Aha! First level point unlocked. Where am I? That's a weird place to be. Let's travel here. This is synced. Peddler, Harbormaster, peg-legged trinket. Patriots. Not sure which is worse. North District, I need to find 6. Let's grab this almanac.
Reverend Julius Foster will be guest preacher this Sunday at St. Mary's.
Either the Harbormaster, not synced. Ready change.
Has your neighbor damaged your carriage? Were you brought upon by
nothing for buildings? Yeah, I know.
time to unload the tea will soon arrive, and I say we must not do it. Leave the tea to rot aboard these foul ships.
Get down!
The East India Company is not our master!
Grab the page! Grab the page!
Saddlers of the first water, Putney's on new road.
There's too much fog. You can barely see anything for the fog. Well, almanacs, courier mission. Let's grab the almanac first. Where's the landing point? Over there.
The Reverend Julius Foster will be guest preacher this Sunday at St. Mary's for the good of all.
How come Ezio's guns are so much better? I'm gonna sneak up on the almanac. Okay. Courier missions. Come on, move it.
I'll enjoy this. You're not going anywhere.
Cartridge?
Father Patrick asks all able-bodied men to give an hour of their labor this Saturday as the school...
Shut up. Okay, mission.
Gentlemen dilettante.
trinkets. Franklin stove. So, what's this almanac about? Well, too much. Yeah, you like it?
Magistrate Burns is offering a golden guinea for any information leading to the arrest of the nefarious high road for thieving the ring. To all carpenters, a new design in rotary lanes will be on display at the Guildhall this next week. Come see the
Thank you.
What is Boston Brawlers?
Fit your meter than goose grease, do you? I'm organizing an attorney for lads like you. But it's not open to just anyone. Gotta prove yourself first. Here's a list of names. Beat each of these brutes and you'll get your spot. Then we'll see how tough you really are.
Okay. Find Peter Bunyan in the frontier and challenge him to a fight. Okay. That's the assassination contract. Let's travel. It is quite fast, actually. Bonk. Treasure. I was never here. Okay, not what I intended. Pengo sword. And money. I see an almanac page.
Hey,
God damn it, I can't even see the incoming. You made me lose my almanac. I'm just looking at fish.
Abetting the criminal will result in automatic incrimination and subsequent punishment. If you see him, report it at...
Ah, grab it. Ah. Ouch. I ragdolled. Cemetery is restricted. Oh, come on! No, no, no.